think I've done my math on this correct. We'll help too. Tell us what to do. You as well, Lady Louise. Of course. No need for concern. She's quite skilled with a bow. Those Bavan's wyvern riders were sorry to meet her. Despite what you may think, I shoot much better than I dance or sing. I believe I can be of some small assistance. I understand. Thank you for your help. Now let me give you this. It's from Lord Athos. What is it? A heaven seal. It reveals hidden strengths. It only works with a select few, but has an air of mystery to it. Do you think you can use it? No, it won't work for me. Wait for a proper time and have the other two try it. It might not work now, but I'm sure that you will all be able to use it at some point. Just keep trying. And I knew that was coming. I will... don't know why I've got two steel swords, so I might want to go back in there. You're Fudd, is that right? Please forget about my title and standing in my country. You're a tactician, and I will do as you command. Well then, I hope we work well together. Okay, so... this is a map I do remember a lot, and plus, of course, I do know the split path. What I need to do here is I need to gain, by my maths, another 6 levels on Raven, Dorcas, Guy, or Barter. I've got one of my other ones here, Sarah, who can technically level up if she needs to, but she doesn't have to. But first thing I'm going to do... the common belief is going to be to level up Hector here, because he is a much better unit than Lynn. However, Lynn. Screw it, I know what I'm doing here. I'll always be a fan of Lynn, no matter what happens. And as I knew that was coming, that's why I gave her an iron bow. Louise comes with a white gem, which has money. And Pent comes with physic, which is nice. Now if I remember correctly, you can go there. You cannot attack that one. You do have to worry about these wyverns over here, which could pose a problem. Do you know anyone named Fudds? You see, I once helped out a weary traveller who just happened to be a brilliant tactician. Care for soldiers, battle after battle, no casualties. Wonder if we'll meet again. Yeah, my ear, mate. I've heard some story about Blackfang. Heard about a swordfighter who wields some fearsome light brand. No, he's not here right now, but you might run into him somewhere. Should be careful. Light brand is a magic sword. We'll cut you if you're close. Thank you. Okay. These guys are not really going to be much threat to me. See you coming this way. Okay, my job today, guy. You need to get as many levels as you can. That's one level get. Pen's doing his job. Okay, Barter is the lower level one there. Gained. Are both lance users? They are both lance users, good. Nice, guy's getting nice lit there. Of course, Graven gets a crit. Well done, Maven. But hey, that's another level. That guy's a boy, because he's going to go for Dorcas and probably hurt him a lot. Okay, ocarina. Because she can. Just shits and giggles. Going that way. Okay, Lynn is crazy. Another level for Guy, hopefully. Yep. Nice, well done, Lillian. So you've got a sword. Thank you. I know what I can do here. If I go back here. See if I can get by there. Ooh. Good. My role there is not to kill that guy. I have completely forgot that guy. That's going very, very important what I need. Matt. And you see what? Now I can kill him. There you are, Dorcas, you do that. Another level, that's my fifth level gain on those guys at this fight. Oh yeah, that guy can now move, can't he? Nice. Another level for guy, please. Not quite. First critical hit for Lynn in that form. And she's already leveled up level 2 or level 3. Level 2.